I think there seems to be a recovery in terms of interest to do deals, and I think part of that is driven by leadership changes in some organizations, like the PIB Group, for instance, new leadership looking at new ways to create value, and you've seen some deals announced, and I kind of feel that certainly from the marketplace, there's a lot of interest again to approach the investment bankers.